Zelensky!
Yes!
And we are praying for the same. So let's pray together.
We want
justice!
We want
justice!
Today, within 3 or 4 hours, everything has been demolished without any prior notice and without any proper justice. What we will do? We...
Good morning, one and all. It's with so much of sadness today I come to you. As we have witnessed the demolition of a church at Ladu Sarai, Andheri Amod, Delhi. There was some kind of an argument that this building did not have the required permission, and the court was looking into the case. When the court case is still on, how can the DDA come and demolish the church without even giving 48 hours of notice and scattered all the religious articles and the Holy of Holies, everything? 3 bulldozers, and they have come and demolished this little flower church at Ladu Sarai, Andheri Amod, Delhi. It's time that this country need to stand together against the religious intolerance, against discrimination, against the great way in which we need to defend our constitutional rights, our minority rights, and stand as one believing community fighting for the cause. Maybe we can debate the technical aspects and the lawful construction, but the way they demolished the church overnight, that need to be questioned, challenged, and need to be given such a kind of reaction from the entire Christian community of Delhi and the country at large. Let's pray for the people of this parish, the priest, and all those who are attached to this church one way or other, looking for consolation and comfort, looking for God's divine grace. And one fine morning, after 10 years of existence, suddenly 3 bulldozers, hundreds of policemen to support them, and Delhi Development Authority has demolished the church. So I am reporting this, standing in front of Sacred Heart Cathedral, the center of the Catholic Church in Delhi and in one way India. Let's pray for the people of the parish. Let's pray for the people in authority. Let's pray for even our persecutors, that one day they will realize that we, the Christians of this country, have made such an immense contribution towards the building of this nation, and we belong to this country as much as anyone who belongs to this country. We have contributed as much as or more than any other community for the development and building up of this nation called India. Let's fight for justice. Let's fight for peace. Let's fight for communal harmony. Let all the forces who is trying to take advantage out of this situation may be taken to the legal authority and get the required punishments. Let's not lose faith. Persecution is part of growth. Let this incident give us a time and a chance and opportunity to stand together as one believing community and stand together and proclaim that we will not be bowed down, we will not be completely listened to the ground, but we will rise one day, because even the master whom we follow could not be contained within an empty tomb for 3 days. We will rise together. We will definitely move together. Let this serve as an opportunity for our unity, our togetherness, and our deep faith in the Master. Thank you, and have a wonderful day, and continue to pray for this little flower church, the parishioners, the priests, and the entire diocese of Faridabad. Thank you. Have a nice day. May God bless.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Jesus King!
Hey!
Jesus King!
Hey!
Today, within 3 or 4 hours, everything has been demolished without any prior notice and without any proper justice. What we will do? We need our voice to be heard to the government.
We
need justice!
What we want is only just constitutional rights. We were so peaceful a community for 10 years. And why? Just a day without any proper information, they have demolished our church. So we are forced to stand here and to block the road because we are denied of our rights. So please, we all need to pray together to gain our constitutional rights. So we are here to pray, and we ask all the people of the nation, we need our rights. We are all being killed, demolished by this, I don't know what kind of government it is and who is doing this all injustice to the minority people. Anyway, we want justice. We'll be right back.